What's up, everyone? I'm going to be talking about how to catch Manaphy and Phione in Pokemon Legends Arceus. To do so, make sure you have the Sea's Legend unlocked and you're going to go to the Cobalt Coastlands and you're going to want to swim through these giant claw things. Make sure you have these three specific Pokemon in your party: Overquill, Mantyke, and Buizel. It doesn't matter what level they are or what order you have them in. Just make sure they're in your party. After you swim through the claw thing in the water, it'll say that some stairs opened up nearby. It's going to be in the Seaside Hollow. You can fly there. It doesn't matter. It doesn't affect it in any way. Just make sure you get there. Once you go in through the cave, you'll see that Phione and Manaphy appeared. They basically hand them to you on a silver platter like they do with every other legendary Pokemon in the game. So just run around, throw Pokeballs at them, and catch them. Thank you for watching, guys.